Lost in wandering, my tears away? Who melts my frown? Who always saves my day? The one who wears the crown. Thank you for granting fate for our answer prayers and for the hope you bring to many who are in their dark despair. Praise Him with a from up above, brightens every hour. From the highest tower, shower her with flowers. Mother and a friend, from my grateful hand, accept my humble flower.
Light. Magnificat. Anima mea Dominum.
Et exultat in spiritus meus. In Deo salutari meus.
Quia respexit humilitate mansile sue. Senim ex hoc beata medicent omnes generationes.
Quia fecit mi magna qui potens est, et sanctum nomen eius.
Et misericordia eius a progenie in progenie. Mentibus eos.
Fecit potentiam in brachio suo. Dispersit superbos mente cordi sui.
De pos sui potentes tessere. Exaltavit humile.
Esuriente simple vit ponis, et ibit est dimisit in anes.
Suscepit Israel puerum suum, recordatus misericordiae sue.
Sic ut locutus est ad patres nostros, Abraham et semini eius in saecula.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sic ut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum.
Sacred image, with those eyes so sadly sweet, Mother of perpetual succor, see us kneeling at thy feet. In thy arms thy child thou bearest, source of all thy joy and woe. What thy bliss, how deep thy sorrow, Mother, thou alone canst know.
On thy face he is for gazing, nor on us he's turned his glance, for his anxious look he fixes on the cross and me and us. To thy hand
the earth thy word, sweet mother, but poor sinners we are weak. At thy feet thy helpless children, thy perpetual succor see. Succor us when stormy passions sudden rise within the fall. Quell the tempest, calm the billows, be secure to
Canticle, Ave Maria.
Thank you. night is fallen, dear mother. Long day is o'er. Before thy image, I am kneeling once more, to thank thee for keeping me safe this day, to ask thee this night to keep evil away. Many times have I fallen, mother dear, many graces neglected, since last I knelt here. Wilt thou not in pity, my own mother mild, ask Jesus to pardon the sins of thy child? I am going to sleep now. Day's work is done. Its hours and its moments have passed one by one. God, who will judge me, has counted them all. He has numbered each grace. He has counted each fall. In his book they are written against the last day. A mother asked Jesus to wash them away. For one drop of his blood for sinners was spilt is sufficient to cleanse the world of its guilt. And of ere the dawn I shall draw my last breath, the sleep I take be the long sleep of death. Be near me, mother, for dear Jesus' sake, when at eternity sure my soul shall awake. Amen.
Amen. So long.